Hey guys, Hollistrata here, bringing you the next episode to my Doom Eternal Let's Play. Last episode, we destroyed the second tentacle that was blocking the entrance to the Ark Complex. We picked up an artifact once we entered the Ark Complex, and we defeated a Marauder. Definitely a pain in the ass character. Hopefully, he's not like the Slayer hunters, where they show up in like twos or threes, because those guys were a pain in the ass, and I can only imagine what the Marauder would be like if you put two or three of them in a thing together. But last episode I said that we were going to try and get the rest of these secrets and challenges done, so let's see how many more I can get. Alright, so we're only missing three things. So here's the thing, right? I think I might have fucked up on this one. Because I can't figure out a way to get up here. Maybe I did. There we go. All hope is not lost yet. Rocket launcher for the fucking win, baby. Almost died though, but all that matters is that is done. Part of me wants to get that extra life, so we're gonna try. Going the wrong fucking way. Ah, damn it. Now we got one extra life. Okay, well let's see if I got anything I can upgrade. This will probably come in handy. Here we go. What the fuck are you? You big ass fucking bitch. Jesus Christ. Cut your fucking head off. Bitch is on fucking fire! Where are you, you fucker? I was just kidding, I didn't want you right there. Baron of Hell. The chain gun could quickly falter this enemy. Okay, well, it did not work, I can assure you of that. Of course I gotta fight you! Where's my fucking Slayer Hunter? There he is. Oh, fuck. Dick. Holy shit! Talk about stress. Alright. Well, I think that is everything in this mission, so we will get the fuck out of here. Well, at least there were no marauders in that fucking mission, Empyrean Gate.
You have now- now destroyed 68% of Hell's occupying force. Without the priests, the demons will not consume Earth as the con maker had planned. But there is still one priest left, and I have lost his signal. I can no longer locate him. Dr. Hayden will be able to find him.
Let's hope so.
Dr. Hayden is transferring himself into your ship's mainframe. The architecture is similar to his own. This will...
Final priest is hiding in Sentinel Prime. The Khan Maker does not want him to be easily found. The only functional slipgate to Sentinel Prime is in the core of Mars, in the lost city of Hibeth. I have marked its location for you, but getting there will take time. There is no easy way to access the core of Mars.
There are no known pathways that lead there, Dr. Hayden.
The BFG 10,000, designed by Dr. Samuel Hayden as part of the anti-demonic defense grid.
I understand. Searching the coordinates to the BFG 10,000 now.
You can't just shoot a hole into the surface of Mars.
Yes, I can.
The portal is ready.
I do as I please, Dr. Hayden.
This is an ARC broadcast. ARC personnel have reported that the slayer made his way to Dr. Hayden's tower and has retrieved his remains. We do not know why. Unnamed sources inside the organization claim that Dr. Hayden anticipated the slayer's arrival. We can only hope that this is true and that the resistance can continue. This is an ARC broadcast. ARC personnel.
I thought it would tell me something new. So what haven't I... Let's see. I got that. We'll get a token. It just seems kind of silly that all of this shit is locked on my ship. Like, what is the point of it being my motherfucking ship if it's locked? Oh yeah, that's a new suit, I guess. Probably an older suit, but it's new to me. have a feeling one way or another this big bitch is gonna come in handy. Just have a feeling. Oh, that looks cool as fuck. Guess we'll go to Mars. Well, guys, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode once this, once it loads. Maybe? We'll see.
I
Let me just take your fucking plasma rifle, dude.
The entrance to the BFG 10,000 is just across from this facility.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
The power source of the BFG 10,000 should be of interest to you as well.
Warning, the Slayer has entered the facility.
Oh wait, I got some special gear ass.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
Come on, Pinky.
Slayer threat level at maximum.
Oh, my bad. Let me get the fuck out of your way. Bye, bitch.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
Emergency. Just dial 6 three times on your mobile phone.
Dial 6 three times on your mobile phone.
Warning. BFG 10,000 is firing.
Thank you.
BFG 10,000 is fired.
No, Dick!
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
Well, just like that, guys, I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here. So if you've enjoyed the episode and including this Let's Play, definitely hit that like button for me. But if you want to go the extra mile, definitely subscribe and hit that little bell to get a notification every time I upload a video. But until next time, I will see you guys later.